going on YouTube, you already know who it is. Back at another video for you guys today. Listen, so we're gonna check out Black Adam official teaser 2021. Dwayne The Rock Johnson, DC fan. Let's check it out. Let's go ahead. Let's get it in about a 3, 2, 1.
I've been waiting for this moment for a very long time. This is the one. This is the one that's going to change everything.
This is a little low for me. The volume.
This is Black Adam.
Oh, shit now.
5,000 years ago, Khandaq was a melting pot of cultures, wealth, power, and magic. Yet most of us had nothing, except for the chains around our necks. Khandaq needed a hero.
Ooh. Oh, come
Instead,
on!
They got me.
Oh, that looks awesome.
I did what needed to be done, and they imprisoned me for it. Now, 5,000 years later, I'm free.
Well, and unleash it then. Word.
No one will ever stop me again.
Oh, y'all, that looked good. That looked good. Now, hold on, hold on. Okay, Black Adam is scheduled to open December 22nd. 2021. Damn, that's a long time from now, but that looked pretty good. Even though it was like, it looked like a little animated a little bit, but you know, drawn out, I should say, already like, looks great. I can't wait to see it. Like, the trailer, I know the trailer's gonna be hot. Y'all, we got some stuff coming out, y'all. We got some stuff coming out. Get ready, okay? Get ready. But this is a cool teaser. Dwayne The Rock Johnson as Black Adam. I'm excited. With that being said, if you guys enjoyed this video, please hit the like button, comment below your thoughts on Dwayne The Rock Johnson as Black Adam in the teaser as well. As well as anything else I can react to for you guys, hit that subscribe button, follow me on my Instagram, my Twitter, hit that notification bell so you guys can only have video uploaded. I'll see you all in a minute. Stay in the rain.